kinabahan ako, starstruck ako kasi kasama ko si Sir Tirso Cruz. Up to now, hanggang ngayon, kinabahan pa rin ako at si Bossing din for a dramatic role. Pero of course, I'm very happy and grateful for the opportunity to be able to act with Dabarkads, people that I've gotten comfortable with and are also still letting me learn, like now. From hosting, learning how to host, learning how to dance, then learning how to do comedy, then now learning how to do drama. Thank you, Dabarkads.
Yes, first time ko po sa Lenten special, mag-acting as in, first time ko. So, yung feeling ko po is, naninibago po ako sa environment kasi nga, sanay ako sa studio, hosting and everything. So, I was really nervous on the way here. Kagapi pa, I wasn't able to sleep properly kasi kinakabahan ako. Ayun nga lang, pero I'm very happy kasi kasama ko sila Kuya Pau, Kuya Wally, sa Boss Joey, Ma'am Alan, grabe naman po yung support nila sa akin.
Parang di pa rin ako makapaniwala na makakasama ko sa Lenten hanggang sa nag-first take kami kanina. So, masaya and nakaka-excite na nakakakaba kasi syempre, di ba, kasama mo itong mga Dabarkads na to, na ang saya-saya palagi, ang gaan-gaan katrabaho, pero this time, drama naman yung gagawin namin. So, exciting siya and nakakakilig na parte na ako ng Lenten ng Eat Bulaga. Ducks!